I like that right there.
Yeah, he missed with the changeup on the previous pitch. Now you look back at the first three pitches of the at bat, they were in on the hands of Taylor. He missed with a high changeup. He comes right back to it, has the feel for it, and you can see the bottom fall out of this baseball. Looks like it's right around the mask of the catcher Cabrera, just until the swing through.
What was that motion you just gave when he struck him out right there?
Like it.